I never tire of telling it. We started the band in London, England. Graduated from high school, 1969, from an American high school. It's a great time. We got our real education going to music shows all over London and events and festivals and things. But it was a terrific time to be American teenagers in swinging London in the swinging 60s. So we saw like Jimi Hendrix at the Royal Albert Hall and the Rolling Stones in Hyde Park. Led Zeppelin at Royal Albert Hall, they just started. We saw The Who, we saw Traffic, we saw Pink Floyd. Rod Stewart and the Faces, that was a great one. What am I missing, Jay? Lots of bands, anyway. Plus, then we got all the American music at the base before the British kids, so we quickly, vinyl days, of course, we quickly go to the BX and get latest recent releases from a lot of our heroes in those days. Still are, really. The Beach Boys, for one. Simon and Garfunkel, Buffalo Springfield, The Birds. And then we run over to Jerry's house. He had a good sound system there, turntable. And we pick apart some songs and play them in our high school band Friday night set. So this is one of those, still around after all these years, I guess 55 years or something we've been playing. You'll recognize it. We have a version of it too, somewhere. Not later. You knew that, of course.